Every now and again, I am reminded at how ever present and how on time God is. We really serve an on time God. And I have to use the word on time. That is the part that baffles me. He is so on time for me. I mean, we're all going through a rough time period right now. I really thought by now COVID would be on its way out. But it's like, him no want leave. You know, when you have hurricane that coming for you and then you see it making a detour and all of a sudden something lick it and it bounce right back on you again. I don't know why the COVID can't just make up its mind, pack its shit and leave. I'm just saying. So things with COVID getting really bad again. Yes, I'm aware of it. Now this new partial lockdown and them controlling our movements. It's needed, it's necessary. I'm not cussing that bad. Something has to be done because what we're doing as a country and Jamaica hasn't been working. Because the cases are now, I think, one of, if not the worst ever, when you compare the people per capita, them fancy equation, it's bad. But it's hitting me in a way that I run a fitness studio. As you know, so when a fitness studio have to close at 6 p.m. in the night, it's dipping right into my moneymaker. When I have to close half day on a Friday, lock up on a Saturday, it's really affecting certain businesses. I'm not gonna lie. People staying away, numbers dropping, it's rough. And also for me, one of my contracts had expired last year, had an awesome run, 3 years, 3.5 years to be exact. But it expired. So this is a time period where I'm like, boy, God, you know, I am trusting that you will provide for me. But it is challenging. And as soon as one contract expired, I got hit with a brand new contract for an amazing, amazing gig. And I had to go, I serve a very on-time God. And this time period, and for me, my trial time period never started with COVID. It started from 2018, as a few of you know. But so out of character for me, I have never once said, why me or how am I going to manage? For the last 4 years, 3 years, I have just lifted up my hands and said, in your time, God, and really, really believed it and meant it. Guys, whether you are Christian, whether you believe in a higher being, in a higher power, a power of the universe, to each their own, I believe in my God. And he is an on-time God. He never said he was going to part the seas and make everything smooth sailing for me. That was never promised. He never told me there was a guarantee for anything. But he promised that he would have my back and he would walk with me through it all. And I just want to use today to give him big ups. God, my big up. You are an on-time God. So guys, whatever you're going through, learn to let go and let God sometimes. Believe me, him dede. You just have to ask him, call on him, take it to your knees. I don't care how you do it. People see me and they don't realize I'm a woman of faith. I don't go to church. I would say regular. Boy, I haven't been to church in a long time. But my faith is strong. I'm a strong believer. Can be stronger. But I just want to give credit and let you guys know, whatever you're going through, you're not alone. I made a post that said the other day, something about you don't have to know where you're going to be on the right path. It's very true. I never knew I would be here. I never knew I would be in fitness. It was never my plan. It was never my goal. I never knew I'd be a motivational speaker. I never knew. It wasn't my plan to do a lot of the things I'm actually doing now. You don't always have to have it all figured out, guys. Sometimes you have to trust that you are being pointed in the right direction and he's navigating your footsteps. Let go sometimes and trust him. Trust that he has sent some people in your life for a reason, to help you on your journey. You don't have to have the answers all figured out, but be open. Be open and ready to receive. Be receptive. Be open and trust. Have faith. Guys, despite everything that's going on, despite the heaviness of the time period we're in, don't lose hope. Don't lose faith. Hang on to it. Believe me. He's an on-time God. Hang in there.